My name is Leanne Buttery, and I'm a licensed esthetician, and I work at Hand and Stone Spa in East Windsor, New Jersey. So I asked the front desk girl if they were hiring, and she said, actually, we are. So I had an interview on the spot, and then 2 weeks later, I was there working. So when they come in, especially someone who has problematic skin or acne, and I love to just try to tackle every single facet in their lives that will help to improve their skin. It's not just topically, but it's also their diet and nutrition and their lifestyle. I love my clients, and I've definitely built a good clientele, and they come to me regularly, and I just love to see a journey. I just love to walk through with them, like, their journey with skincare and to see an improvement in their skin. They mostly say that the experience is very relaxing, and they just feel like their worries are just left at the door, and the ambience is just uplifting, and they just feel like they're in utopia. I had a couple of clients who contacted me literally the next day after the facial, and they said to me, I actually already see a difference. And that just makes me feel so fulfilled, and it's just a rewarding experience for me as an esthetician, because I help them achieve their goals with their skin. So it just makes me happy, and it makes me feel reinforced that this is, you know, this is for me. The fact that Hand and Stone provides all the equipment, the hot towel cabbie, the steamer, the bed, everything's provided for. So it enables us to just show up and do our job. So really, I'm walking in and it's like I have my own business, but everything's already set up for me. Hand and Stone has been a phenomenal experience for me because of the clientele. Because they come to me, they trust me, and I just love working with them, and I love to be part of that journey with them to see the results. That's what I'm about.